So I wanted to play a quick little game. I wanted to play, like, it's called Lara's Go-Tos.
Yeah.
Okay? So your go-to coffee?
I don't drink coffee.
Oh, go-to tea?
Tea. Probably just chamomile. Sounds really boring.
It's my grandma's favourite tea.
But that's like after so much craziness, yeah. I might have it with honey.
Yeah.
I don't really drink coffee. You know what? I try to drink coffee because everyone around me does. My husband has, you know, 2-3 coffees a day. I don't know. I don't like the taste.
Oh,
it's like coffee scrubs. I could never use a coffee scrub.
Really?
Yeah. No.
I'll say I just want to like...
eat coffee.
Yes, I love it. Go to pick me up.
Like eye drops or something to make me look a bit brighter.
That's a great one.
Feel like my eyes are burning.
Go to skincare.
I'm really basic with skincare. I just use moisturizer and sunscreen. Any mineral based sunscreen. I like a rose water spray or something quite calming, but just any moisturizer, any cleanser, I'm pretty easy.
Yeah. Go to junk food craving.
Just chocolate. Probably like Snickers.
A Snickers bar? Yeah. Yeah, see, I remember going to America and they had very different chocolate. And I was a bit upset.
Because you get used to, you know, what's your favourite?
Like a Dairy Milk chocolate bar.
Yeah, just plain.
Like classic?
Yeah. I like that too.
Go to me time place.
No, I just like go to the Caribbean or something.
Okay.
So close.
Love that. Just whip over the Caribbean.
Yeah, actually Miami.
Yeah, that's good.
It reminds me so much of Australia. I have a friend that lives up in Palm Beach, which is similar to Sydney. But I feel like that's very similar to home and the water's really beautiful. But St. Bart's and that's very close.
Yeah, it's
everything's
easy.
So close.
It sounds exotic from our end, but it's actually just like a 2-hour plane ride.
And when I'm in LA, I would go to Mexico. That's an hour away.
Yeah.
So.
Go to Friday night cocktail.
That sounds so boring, but I don't even drink.
Yeah.
I'll have an occasional red wine at home or, you know, with my friends for dinner.
No, a glass of red wine's good.
But I'm not nowhere near a cocktail girl.
Yeah.
Do you order cocktails?
I like a Negroni.
I don't even know what that is.
It's like Campari, vermouth.
Okay, I know what Campari is, yeah.
It's like bitter.
I'd probably be a vodka, lemon, lime and soda or something, you know?
Go-to designer.
Celine. Definitely.
French, beautiful.
Yeah, and there's so many in Australia that I love and I still wear overseas. And everyone always asks me, what are you wearing? It's just always an Australian designer.
Do you have a favourite Australian designer?
There's a few, basics always a good, I don't know, being a mum, as I said before, I've become more casual. So their brand really suits my lifestyle. And then Michael Lasordo has awesome things, Christopher Esper.
Go-to person.
My husband?
Yeah. You'd hope it was your husband. go-to TV show.
I recently watched Big Little Lies.
Oh, yeah.
Have you seen it?
I haven't watched it yet, but I need to like get into it.
Oh, I just completely binge watched that with my husband and we loved it, yeah.
Final one, go-to workout.
I have a routine that I've been doing for a long time that a personal trainer gave me in LA and it just works. So I just do it. I do the same thing every second day and then on the other days I do the other same thing.
Yeah, so is it like circuit based or
it's
boxing?
Just cardio, like running one day, bike another. And then I have like a weights thing, but not heavy weights, just
lightweights.
Just lightweights and a lot of reps.
Hey guys, if you want more celebrity, fashion and entertainment news from Hollywood and our own backyard, make sure you click subscribe below.